bit with the groove for WWE fans, especially of Nikki Bella. Nikki Bella may be single, but she won't be spending Valentine's Day alone this year. According to E! News sources who caught up with Nikki and Guy Bella, including a fitting for their American Heart Association Go Red for Women and Red Dress Collection fashion show at New York Fashion Week, and the total Bella star spilled exclusive scoop about her 2019 Valentine's plans. Nikki is crashing bride's date with hubby Brian and their 2-year-old daughter Birdie. Brian is taking Birdie and I out, Nikki told E! News exclusive. So he wanted to include me, which I thought was super sweet because they are going to be in LA. WWE superstar revealed that this is not the first time Brian made her feel special on Valentine's Day. For more news like this, keep updated and subscribe our channel.